And a Sioux City murder suspect has been extradited tonight back to Woodbury County. This after he was arrested on February 8th in Pritchard, Alabama. 36-year-old Roderick Banks is being charged tonight with first-degree murder in the death of Solomon Blackbird. He's also charged with possession of a firearm by a felon. Court documents reveal on the evening of November 1st, Blackbird was with his girlfriend and her baby when Banks approached him. Banks shot Blackbird in the chest and took off running. Blackbird was taken to Mercy One for treatment, but later died of his injuries. Banks' bond has currently been set at $2 million. His preliminary hearing is set for March 4th at 9 in the morning.